There are two-toed sloths and there are three-toed sloths, but other than their toes, what's the difference? Hey friends, I'm Trace. Thanks for tuning in to DNews. As you're likely aware, it's Sloth Week. So obviously, we're all aware that sloths are cute, slow-moving, and extremely photogenic, but let's drill down a little further into these South American darlings. Why do some sloths have two toes and some have three? Well, to put it simply, because evolution. First, both two-toed and three-toed sloths have three actual toes. Yes, two-toed sloths, they have three toes, but they only have two fingers. 35 to 40 million years ago, the two-toed and three-toed sloth were one species. Tara talked about that a little bit in a different video about ancient sloth ancestors, so go watch that if you missed it. But at some point, they mutated into these two distinct groups, the three-toed megatherium, or great beast, which was the size of an elephant, and the two-toed megalonyx, or great claw. As they evolved, the sloths shrank in size and spread themselves through North and South America, possibly to conserve energy because leaves aren't that nutritious. Though it could also be because the movement attracts predators. 23% of the diet of harpy eagles, for example, is made up of two-toed sloths, and only 8.4% by the other. I think you can guess which of those moves more. Two-toed sloths may move for several hours throughout the day, while some species of three-toed sloth don't move at all in a day. In case you ever run into a sloth, the two-toed guys are larger, faster, nocturnal, and can rotate their head only 90 degrees. The three-toed sloths are slower and more docile, and they can rotate their head 270 degrees, and they're either daytime or nighttime. So you get all that? Great. More importantly for you on the internet, the three-toed ones are often the ones you see taken as pets because they're really cute. They also don't bite, and like I said, they tend to be more docile. That doesn't help with their natural existence, however, because people keep literally taking them out of their environment. There are four species of the three-toed sloth: the maned, pale-throated, brown-throated, and the pygmy. The three-toed sloths have a blunter muzzle and a simpler, peg-like tooth structure. The cutest of those is definitely the pygmy, because it's, as the name suggests, it's real tiny. It separated from the other three species almost 9,000 years ago and lives solely on the Isla Escura de Verugas off the coast of Panama. Because it's only living in that one place, it's definitely endangered, and yet it still has habitat destruction, and people still take it home. The two-toed sloth is also really cute. I'm sure you can see the theme here across Sloth Week, but because it has a more defensive temperament, it's more likely to defend itself. There are only two species of two-toed sloth, the Linnaeuses and the Hoffmans. The Linnaeus sloth has a huge land area and super strong population because it's got great camouflage. It's also solitary, but the Hoffman's is a victim of its own cuteness. Its population is strong, but the Hoffman's tend to venture onto farmland where they can be killed, and they're also hunted and captured for the exotic pet trade. Again, because sloth equals cuteness. Another big difference between the two species is the three-toed sloth, like humans, has a sex ratio at birth of about 1:1, female to male. But the two-toed devil, that little guy, it's got 11:1, 11 females for every one male. When you spot a two-toed sloth in the wild, look for other sloths, because the females form small groups and the males are solitary. So in the end, whether it be a two or three-toed sloth, they are a fascinating native to the Americas with a rich history and a pretty complicated family life, especially for that 11:1 fella. Which is your favorite, the two or three-toed sloth? Tell us in the comments below, and in case you didn't hear before, it's Sloth Week. Check out all the awesome sloth videos on our sister network, Animalist. You can find more sloths by going to youtube.com/animalist or by going to slothweek.com. We've put links in the description down below. You can also come back to DNews for more awesome videos every day.